The temple is a puzzle. The job, the joy of the initiate, is to solve its nested and concentric riddles. In many cases, a mystery once solved reveals a deeper enigma beneath.
The pyramid design occurs frequently and represents a basis of a great meditation picture. This has led some scholars to assume that the pyramids were meditation symbols, that they were created for the purpose of reminding the individual that there was a mysterious reality underlying all the temporal and changeable patterns of mankind. The word pyramid itself is derived from pyr, meaning fire. Therefore, the building was flame-shaped. And in the times when the stones were all in place, it glistened like a glowing flame with its mysterious point upward. Also, it was a marker. In the Bible, it is probably the monument that was set up in Egypt, according to the Old Testament. In any event, the Neoplatonists and those of that period thought of it, likened it to a house of the second birth. Now, Hermes and several of the others and people of the Alexandrian period like to consider the Great Pyramid as the tomb of Hermes. It is so referred to by the Neoplatonic Alexandrian mystics, who had quite a good insight into this particular problem. It was not a tomb for a dead pharaoh. It was a symbol of the gateway to the other world and the way to return to it again. Why, for instance, would it be called the Tomb of Hermes? What and who was Hermes? Hermes was the Greek form of the deity Mercury. And the Egyptian form of Mercury and Hermes was Thoth, the god of the writing tablet. Hermes was a symbol of the universal mind, because it was said of him in his own day, he was the author of 10,000 books. And some of the old stories tell us that he was the author of every book that was ever written in the world. Well, the implication is pretty obvious. Namely, that he has to represent the power of mind, which is the author of all things. Therefore, Hermes is universal mind. He is the universal mind that may have been symbolically buried in the Great Pyramid. which is supposed to have been his tomb. Not burial, but the universal mind itself. Which in turn might point out the idea of a universal symbolism, that the secret of the mind was built into the structure of the pyramid. And therefore, the investigation of the pyramid could ultimately lead to the discovery of the nature of mind.